Hi there, welcome to this channel. If you're new here, subscribe now because we will release every week new videos. So in today's video, we want to talk about how to go from good to great and from great to unstoppable. And there are also a book called Relentless. I don't know if you know it. And there are this one. This is really awesome book about mindset. So how to go from good to great to unstoppable. And I'm just reading a page for you so that you say if this is a book for you or not. So he say there are three types of people. One is a cooler, one is a closer, and the other one is a cleaner. So somebody that has a clean mind and don't think and just go for it. So he say, if you are cleaner, you know that feeling that you've likely been in that kind of situation, whatever else is freaking out, and you just know what to do. You don't even know how you know. You just know. I'm not talking about winning it or making it up as you go. I'm talking about being so prepared with so many options and so much experience that you're truly ready for anything. So that's really a powerful quote. And he also talks about finding your dark side, because every person has a dark side. And there are also movies from Mr. Hyde. He's Dr. Jekyll. So he's a professor and chemical. He's trying new things, and we're trying his create his Mr. Hyde, his dark side. So you see this in really every hero, like Hulk or Superman or Batman or Iron Man or whatever hero it is, or Daredevil. So it's a normal person with awesome strange, and these awesome strange are his dark side, and these strange are too related with his weaknesses. So it's really powerful if you think about. And if you want to know what your dark side is and how you can become unstoppable on your own mission, so buy this book, read it from A to C, from the beginning to the end. Stop thinking, start acting. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Let me know in the comment below what you think about. And I wish you an awesome week, and see you in the next one. Thanks.